DRS is now enabled. We're trailing our teammate by 1.9 seconds. Green flag. Right, we have two stops left in this strategy. We have two stops planned. check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Exit. Exit now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Okay, good work. Great pass. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. OK, Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Gap to car in front is 6.4 seconds. nice move. Good job. Gap to teammate ahead is 13.1 seconds. Less than a second separate you. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 16 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:35.1. We're slowly gaining on the car in front. Try to keep this momentum. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that, confirmed. The gap to the car in front is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. We're trailing our teammate by 4.8 seconds. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. The gap to the car ahead is 5.5 seconds. Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Our gap to the car in front is 6.2 seconds. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. We're catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tyres need to last till the end of the race. gap to teammate ahead is 6.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're in first. The time last lap was a 1 minute 31.8. Lost some time to the car behind. Okay, gap ahead is 5.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:32.4. You're closing by 4 tenths per lap. Repeat that. There's interference. Couldn't receive that. Repeat the message. Gap to the car behind is 1.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 31.8. Okay, the car behind is catching you by 5 tenths a lap. 5 tenths.